Welcome back to another video. You guys can see me. Hi! So, I'm in my bathroom because my room has such bad lighting. So that's why I'm in my bathroom. So today I'm going to be doing my Crazy Aaron's Stinky Putty collection. So let's get started. Okay, so the first one I'm going to show you guys is this Ion one. This one's so hard. I hate this one. It's the only one I hate. Here it is. Really hard. When you stretch it, it hurts your muscles. But it goes in the dark, not really, but you know. I just didn't get lucky because my other ones are soft. But yeah. Look how hard this is. Hard to stretch and everything. It's not good. So, this is what it looks like. It's just pure white. That's the first one. Oh, I hate this one. Look, and if we like just leave it, it'll just be like this. Won't go back to normal. It's like when you smush it together, it's like this. Like, what is this? Okay, so let's go on to the next one. I can't pop it. Oh. You guys see?
Yeah, you guys can see.
Okay. So the next one I'm gonna do, all three of them are Easter. So here's the next one. So this one's called Cheap Cheap. This one's really soft. So, and if you guys can't see, it has glitter in it. You guys can kind of see it. It's really soft. And I love it. I want it to pop for you guys. Really want it to pop for you guys, but it won't. Probably won't because I always get bad luck. So, yeah, it's really stretchy and all that. Trying to make it pop. Did a little bit. So yeah, that's the second one. It's so soft, guys. Oh my God. That's the second one. Then the third one that I have is called Bunny Ears. One's super soft and it's pearlescent and it goes in the dark. Like it's 2-in-1. Here, I'll show you guys. You guys can see really pearlescent and soft. Oh my gosh, it's so satisfying. That's the third one. Okay, my last small one is called Easter Bloom, and it is hyper colored, and it also has sparkles in it. And it also smells like awesome. This one's so soft. I recommend Easter Bloom. I love this one. Look, it smells and everything. It's so soft and it changes color and all that fun stuff. I want it to pop. It usually pops really easily. I almost knocked over my iPad. It popped a little. And obviously I'm not gonna wait because it takes a long time to change color. So, sorry about that, guys. Yay, it stretches. That's my next one here. I don't think you guys can see, but it's glittery. so satisfying. Okay, and the very last one that I have is a giant one, and it's my favorite one I have. It's called Super Lava. I definitely recommend these big ones. Oh my god, I love them. I'm only gonna collect the big ones now because, like, I know they're a lot of money, but I think they're worth it because they're really cool and soft and funner to play with than the small ones. And the small ones are not that pricey, but you know. And the bigger ones seem way more fun. Like, you can do more stuff with it, and with the small ones, you can barely do anything with it. So, this one looks exactly like lava. I don't know why. I just love the smell of Aaron's thinking about it. I think it smells good. But it's my opinion, so. Yeah, it's so stretchy, guys. Whoa, it popped. That was cool. This one, and these ones pop better. You can also bounce these, but I'm not, because it's gonna bounce off my table. That's the next one, and you can poke these. That's another one. So that's all of my Crazy Aaron's Thinking Putty collection for now. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to click subscribe, like this video, and turn on my notifications so you won't miss any of my videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!